What's up, guys? G-Play's back here in another video. And today, we are just going to be doing a little rebuild on the team. On my new team I've created. My favorite team is not the Cavaliers. It's just, I've noticed about the Cavaliers fans. I just think they don't have the best team in the NBA. So we're going to rebuild it. I've already kind of started. There's no cheat. I have not cheated a bit. I've gotten him. I have kind of messed with their contracts. I haven't messed with Karis' contract yet. Have messed with Simmons' contract. And really, I just got rid of all the players with way too much money. And I signed, what's his name? Boogie. I signed DeMarcus. Got rid of him though. So, not that bad. But we're going to send Simmons. This is the team. Make sure you like and subscribe. Press the notification button. So, guys, when you guys liked the video and subscribed, that was very helpful. So, thank you, whoever did do that. Jeez. I wouldn't usually turn this off, but it's a rebuild video, so we will negotiate. 2 point guards. Center and a shooting guard. And overall, it's much more better. I mean, Rubio has a higher overall than Thibodeau, and Fernando doesn't have a higher overall than Cameron, but I'm not gonna do it. Well, that's the off for now. Okay, see this? I have another team I'm using. I didn't film any of it. I've done it all off camera. Yeah, that's not gonna really help. Any trades will decline them unless they're really good. And also, we need to get 10 picks because our team doesn't suck. Or not. Oh, we took out Sixers. You guys are gonna have to go through this. So, I'll make two parts of this video. Actually, I'll make a couple parts. I'm gonna go until the minute, until the time is like 8 minutes and something. Karis' broken finger. Yeah. That's what you gotta do. Magic, you're not. The Magic will not be able to do that realistically. Bucks, probably. Okay. Oh, yeah, I got a lot of content coming. I'm gonna be grinding a ton tonight on the videos. It might come out tonight. I don't know. If it has Courtney Lee in it, I don't want it. No disrespect to him. Yeah, I mean, he played for the Nets. He was good on the Nets, but he's just not good anymore. Ooh. Speaking of Heat, you guys clutched up. Doesn't mean you're gonna win the finals. Just that. It only means you clutched up. Game five? Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments section, but I think it was game five. I'll try to get, they just opened their overall. You're 31? Jesus, I remember when you were like 19. She went out, she's 21, 22. Bam. You guys could work out a trade for Bam. I'll take a trade for Bam. I mean, do you want to? Right now, I would do it. No, I'm not gonna do it, but Nice. Hold up, I need to do it 3 days. Okay, when I hit the 8 minute mark, I'm gonna stop the video. And at 7 minutes and 3 seconds, I'll say my outro. That's how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna have to keep doing that one for the series. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do, I have a Minecraft server. No, it's a Realm. This is on PS4, I can't play on Realms. So I gotta play on my iPad. I gotta play mobile. Okay, yeah. I was gonna film that, but I'm not gonna do that. I'd be stupid. Okay, we're gonna have to start doing the outro soon. If you guys have any video ideas, I'm up for it. I mean, I got Fortnite videos coming out as well. And you know how I was doing the Minecraft series? Be at the end of that. I'm gonna do. I have a world. I did have to put cheats on it because I could not find a single cow. Like, it was like the most cursed server ever. I cannot find a single cow. It's ridiculous. What's our extensions? Who wants that? Dante Exum. Ooh. I mean, you are 6'5", and you do play point guard. D'Angelo Russell? Maybe. Speaking of D'Lo. I know D'Lo doesn't play small forward. Can you play small forward? What are your positions? You can play small forward as well. Okay, good. It's staying like that. Okay, where's D'Angelo? D'Angelo, yes. What do they want for D'Lo? What do they want for any of these guys? Oh, I want Dinwiddie. Yeah. And he might be able to go off soon. Pretty much already is going off. Mm-hmm. D-Rose. Oh, for that boy? Hell yeah. It's a nice trade. Yeah, dude. Yo, this team's looking nice. Yeah, D-Rose back in Cleveland. We got LeVert. Okay, I'm gonna have to start saying that, so I'm late. But this is gonna be the team for episode 1. To the team for episode 1. Well, that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. If you did enjoy, liked it on the video, can you please hit the subscribe button? We need to get to 50 subs and 20 subs, 25 subs, 30, 35, you know how it goes. Also press the bell button. And that's it for me. I'll be able to be doing my team content. I'll just be doing every single content I can do. There will be like 4 episodes of this coming out tonight. So, please just show a lot of support to them. I'm coming back from big break. That's NBA. It's been your boy G Plays. And peace.